5 News Channel 4's Joleen Chaney has a story.
This is the 7-Eleven where three people lost their lives, including a woman and her infant child. But in this same building, behind the 7-Eleven, in the same building complex, there was another business with a little bit different story.
It's a miracle.
Devastation on one side of the wall. On the other, a survivor.
He was in the bathroom and huddled under the sink, and eventually the sink fell on him, and I think that's what did the most damage on his body. But for the most part, I think the sink saved his life too.
Nothing but a slab now, separated by debris. Julie Lamb owns the liquor store that was on the west side of the structure. Her husband was the only one inside and dodged death.
He got released from the hospital yesterday with a couple broken vertebrae and a couple ribs and his shoulder blade.
Now Julie and her family are sifting through the rubble, really just looking for two things.
His guitar, for one, and then his wallet.
But just feet away, another reality.
One of our employees is the one that lost his wife and infant at the 7-Eleven.
29-year-old Megan Futrell and 4-month-old Case, two of the three victims who took shelter in a freezer of the 7-Eleven, just feet from where Julie's husband crouched under a sink.
How do you do when you've lost a wife and a child? You know, now he's got to be the mom and the dad. It's a pretty sad situation.
That's our Joleen Chaney reporting.